Hello everybody, my name is Crew and welcome back to another episode of Besiege. Oh no, our world is on fire. Would you look at that? Man, what is happening? Anyway, I haven't played this game in quite some time because guess what? We beat it. Well, this game is in early access, so they have been updating it and they actually came up with a new round of levels. So I'm pretty pumped up for this. I don't know about you guys, but I had so much fun trying this thing out. And I've heard of some other videos out there where they modded this game. So there are like, there's mods out there where they build all these crazy things and, you know, it's getting out there, man. This game is going to be something awesome, and it's fun to dive into it. So anyway, this is the world that we conquered in the previous however many episodes. It's on fire now because we came in here and just we pillaged their village. We destroyed it, and I am proud of that. So anyway, we're going to be hopping into the new world. I believe this is it, right? Are you the new world? I'm entering it. Ooh, yes. Oh, my, look at this flying machine over there. Oh my goodness. I wonder if we're gonna have to fight these machines. I don't know, man. I'm pretty pumped up, but it's thundering too. Jeez, oh man, there are 5 new zones for us to play, and we are just going to hop right into it. Alrighty, here we go, the first level. I am so pumped up for this game, man. There's like, oh my goodness, look at the little clouds. Oh my goodness, they got little rain clouds now. Aha! That is so, why are we out of focus? Get in focus, girl. Why are we out of focus? Why are you, okay, there we go. I don't know, that's weird. Look at the little buffalo things. Oh my goodness, this game, man. Why are you not in focus? This game, the camera is the only thing I don't know how to control. But this game is so cute, man. The little freaking, little buffalo. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, they need to add more animals, man. I want to see baby turtles, I want to see baby frogs, I want to see, they have little cute sheep, and now they have little Yakubins things. So anyway, how do we even play? Here we go, what do we have to do? Kill all knights, kill them all. Why does it have an arrow over here? Is there something over here? Okay, we're going to do this. Are there any new blocks that have been added? There's a grip pad, a pad for the gripping. You, what are you? We have a gripper, now there's a grip pad. There's also a ball joint, I don't know if that's new. I don't know, all I used were the wheels, pretty much. There's a slider, there's a grabber. Ooh, 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 yes, yes, oh my goodness, yes. What a great idea, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. What is the button for these? How do I figure this out again? Rotate. Oh, it just goes. Oh yeah, there is no button. It is out of control. Oh my goodness, uncontrollable, man. They really put a lot of effort into the little details on this map. Like, look at him. He's reading a little map. Does it say words on it? Wait, I can hear them. Yeah, they're making little noises. Oh, that's funny. That is good. They also have a pretty good supply of gold, I can see. So anyway, enough stalling. Anything else that's new? These drills are going to be fun to mess around with, man. All right, I say we build just some sort of magnificent driller. Okie dokie, here we go. So I've watched Avengers 2 lately. That was a pretty good movie, but I'm all Iron Man'd up right now. I've got all the stupid, I'm feeling like I could build like a crazy Iron Man suit. Somebody recommended that I build like a walking machine, but we all know that I am not that advanced yet, so I don't even think I could like have a right attempt at that. So we're just going to that'll definitely be on the future ideas list. But for now we're sticking, thunder scaring me right now. But for now we're sticking to something nice and simple. So here we go. We're gonna keep it nice and basic. We're doing the simple something like this. But I figured out there are these pistons, and I don't know how these work. So we're going to try to put a bunch of them on top of each other. And then you know what we're going to put at the end? A drill. That seems like that would work, right? What is this? H. Okay, let's see if this is even like physically possible. All right. Oh my goodness. H. Oh my goodness. Yes. jab, 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 jab. Oh my goodness, that is amazing. That is absolutely amazing. Okay, so we see that our idea is possible. So let's just run with it, man. Let's just do it. Oh my goodness, yes. I am feeling so hippity hyped right now. Okie dokie. All right, let's do this. We need more support, I would say. Let's move you to the, oh, it moves everything at once. That's kind of annoying. Okay, so we'll put you back here. Okay, thank you, sir. We'll put you there, and we'll go ahead, we'll build our machine back. Okay, so what we're going to do is the drill is going to be on this level, the pointy stick, or maybe it should be down a level. I don't know, but we're going to have like this gigantic frame, right? Okay, stay with me here. Here's our frame, and we'll even have it coming down one, and we'll have sort of, is this legal? No, you're not legal. Are you, wooden pole? Oh my goodness, yes. What are you, a brace? Maybe a brace would work better, I don't know. We'll try a wooden pole. Don't trust me right now. I shouldn't be saying those words. Don't trust me right now. But just have faith. Oh my goodness, I wouldn't even trust myself. Okay, then we're gonna have a bunch of pistons. Here we go. This is genius idea. These pistons are going to be supported by this pole, right? Okay, this has to work. And then we have this guy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, my ideas are flowing like lava right now. Okay, fix these wheels. We're gonna put as many wheels on this thing as possible. Oh my goodness, yes. Oh my goodness. I hear you, trumpeter. I hear you. He's watching my machine being built and he's just like, yes, yes, I love this thing. Okay, so I would say that this machine is complete, but then we found out about these circular saws last episode. And now every time I build anything in this game, I'm going to want to put circular saws on the tires because why not? Like, that is seriously such a dumb question. Ooh, I forgot to program this. Somebody told me that, how do we end our task? Here we go. Somebody told me how I know how I can program the different stuff, but for a tank, I can tell one side of the tires to move forward and the other side to move backwards. All right, we is ready for war. We are about to unleash fury on these guys. They don't even know what's about to hit them. Okay, so backwards. Nope, you're not moving backwards. Backwards. Booyah. Now we ready. Okay, so is this a problem? This wood in the front? Is it? Yeah, a little bit. The wood seems like this wood that we built here, it seems to be touching the ground, which is sort of a problem. So, let's try to delete that. Okay, Mr. Trumpeter, I hear you loud and clear, buddy. Hi, Thunder, I hear you loud and clear too. Maybe we can do a brace from there to there. Can we? Booyah! Oh my goodness, yes. Oh, you're a little jiggly, aren't you? You're a little jiggly, aren't you? Huh, that's what I wanted to sort of prevent you from doing. So, obviously this has to work, right? I don't see how this can't work. Okay. Maybe that's how it can't work. Oh my goodness. That is a very long extension. It's just like, whoop. Maybe this is like too long for a drill. Let's maybe make it like a giant poking stick. Yeah, let's give it a little metal spike and we will just impale the citizens. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. All right, let's line up the shot. Shot lined up. Is it lined up, Mr. Person? Okay, I think it's lined up. Oh my goodness, that we built a giant poking stick. Oh my goodness, yes. Okay, is it lined up? This game is too much fun. Oh my god, can I get a collateral here? Oh, we only got one, we weren't close enough. Okay, I gotta go for the collateral now. This thing's kind of hard to operate. Okay, I think we're maybe a little bit closer. Oh my goodness. Wait. Can I just like... Yeah, I can just destroy buildings with my poker stick. Oh my goodness. Mr. Yam! Yak! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This is terrible. I am destroying everything with my... Pew! I can destroy rocks! Oh my goodness. This could probably destroy a mountain. It could just like tear it in half. It's just, nope, you don't exist, mountain. No longer exist. Okay, get out of here, tires. I'll be honest with you guys, it feels like I'm golfing right now. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Sort of a pre-shot there. Okay, he lines up the shot. I'm not satisfied. I want to get a little bit more to the oopsies. Oopsies, didn't want to... Sorry. I keep launching, like, things at them, and I don't even mean to be doing it. All right, I think I have the shot. Every time I want to talk, dude, lightning turns up. Okay, here we go. Oh, we missed him. He's spinning. He's sick. This thing is amazing. Oh my goodness. Boing, boing, boing. Wait, we missed. Oh, got him. We got him. Oh, there's a little trumpeter. We're coming for you, trumpeter. Boing. I don't even think. Yeah, my brace isn't even doing anything. It's all right. Oh, this is too much fun. Oh my goodness. Can we like, what else can we destroy? What else can we crush with our poker stick? All right, poker stick. Work your magic, poker stick. Oh, come on, get off the ground. Come on, poker stick. Poker stick, you got this. Wait, we could launch our ship backwards. Wait, watch this. Boing! Oh, nope, that wasn't enough power. Come on, poker. Yes, it has one leg. Look at this building. What? It's broken. Building, go home, you are drunk. This should not be happening right now. Oh my goodness, look at my tires. I don't know what I'm running over. I forgot I had saw blades on my tires. Okay, building, are you serious right now? You're gonna do me like this? You're gonna just get, yeah, you're done. You're done building. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What is my goal here? So our goal is to destroy all the knights, and there's one knight who was just up there, but I think I got him. I think I did. I don't know. I'm, uh-oh, what is that? Oh my goodness, that's our saw blade. Oh my goodness, tire. Oh my goodness. You are going to be forever like that. Oh no, we are breaking apart badly. Okay, so we have to destroy every knight on this map, but we are slowly falling apart. Oh, baby. All right, don't mess this up. Not now. We've come so far. I don't know where the last knight is. Oh, I see him. Target has been acquired. All right, I'm going to move in for the kill. I'm swooping in. Here we go. Oh, we're down to one side of tires. We are down to one side of tires. Oh, no. Oh, no. It restarted me. It restarted me. We took too much damage. Dang it, man. We were so close. Now I'm going to have to impale everybody again. Oh my goodness. What was that? Did I just fling a body so hard that it hit the... What? Let me see how hard I can fling somebody. Wait. Oh my God. I flung him up into the fire. Oh, that would have been so awesome if he just would have burst into flames or whatever. Jeez, oh man. All right, we're breaking down the door. We are coming in hot this time. I'm not taking hostages. I am just melting this thing to the ground. We are pounding it. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This trumpeter's still trumpeting out here. Oh, how did I miss that? Yes. I'm taking out their gold too. The pistons are so strong, man. Like, this is stupid strong. I can go through anything with these pistons. Oh my goodness. My wheels are not taking it though. They are... Okay, we just need to take out this last building. Go! Take it out! It's so close. Take it out! What is it standing on? Yes! We still have a lot of knights left that aren't dead somehow. Where are the knights? Oh, I see one. I see him, that little booger over there. How are you alive? Were you in the tower that fell down? Did you survive the fall? And now you're, oh my goodness. You are one rebel. Okay, let's go. Let's go. What is that thing in my tires? What are you? Why is there a snake? There is a snake in my tires. What is that? Oh my goodness, what did I just throw? What? Are you there? I think that's their flag. I think I just threw their flag. Oh my goodness. Okay, don't break. Please don't break. Oh my goodness, we are hanging on by a toothpick. Come on, line it up. Line it up. Yes! Yes, what a good zone. Oh my goodness, that was so much fun. We destroyed them, man. That was amazing. I love this game. I missed it so much. We know our new secret weapon, the piston. Like, look at this thing. Are you guys looking at this? If we put this on the tank that we built like last episode, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't know why pistons are so strong, but I can literally go through any object. Just pew, 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 pew. That is amazing. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Besiege. I definitely did. This game is so much fun, man. I missed it. Somehow we have two wheels in the front. What is wrong with our boat right now? Oh my goodness. Look at our wheels in the front, man. Oh no, that is not good. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. This was definitely a lot of fun to make. And if you guys want to see more, be sure to let me know, because there are a bunch of levels that we can play. And this game just keeps getting better. So my name's Crew. I will see you guys next time. Adios. That stupid lightning.